Yeah, mine. Okay, saving. Oh, there's monkeys in here too. Who has the module? What? Oh, I don't like that, how I pressed that accidentally. Medical kit. Minigel plus one. Okay. It's gotta be something, like, more dangerous in here. Lancer 6, Scorpion 6, which is Turian armor. Okay, well, Lancer 6 is assault rifle. And then squad is which one again? No. You know, I keep thinking squad and pressing it. I don't have any points to put right now. Assault rifle, Rex. Oh, that's not better. Not any better. Definitely not. Okay. I'm sorry, I kept pressing that. I know there's stuff coming. Gotta be combat. I'd probably like it if there wasn't combat, but it is way too quiet down here. All the music left. Now it's back. It sounds ominous. What you doing up here, monkeys? Or down here? More monkeys. Reiku 6, Storm 6, Titan 6. Light armor for human. Alright, yeah, pistol and a shotgun. Storm. Yeah, not improvement for anyone. Nope. Substandard equipment. All these monkeys. Watch, I meet their leader and he decides to attack and then they all attack. Watch. Watch that. Watch that happen. A crate. Tornado 6, Hammer 6, Phoenix 6. Alright, we're gonna sell that because I can't wear heavy armor. Shotgun and sniper rifle. Oh, we're using that now. I wonder if Rex could use one. Here we go. Oh yeah, definite upgrade here. About time. What was the other one? Assault rifle? I'm not sure. I don't want to miss any monkeys. Oh my god, this is a large chamber. And there's two final chambers to go. Alright. Okay. Close enough? What awaits us? More monkeys.
He dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module's still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Okay. Good. Good on that. I still want to check out their other colony. Something's gonna fight us at some point. Gotta be. Guess they'll be waiting outside or something. Well, they'll storm. Oh my, I'm not gonna get through this. They'll storm this place. Oh, I did get it. Avenger 7, Assassin 6. Okay, more heavy armor that I can't use. Sniper rifle. Oh, plus 2 metagel, too. Oh, sniper, right? I think that's what we picked up before, actually. I couldn't remember. It was a sniper rifle. Alright, so the Avengers 7? Not an improvement. Surprisingly. Neither is Hammer or Avenger. Alright, so just looking around, I guess we don't have any option to look at monkeys. We already found what we needed. Probably gonna be my final save before I leave this place. Just wanna make sure, because we're gonna go in. I knew it! Oh my! I knew they were coming! I knew it! I wanna fire on him. Ugh. Blow that thing? Boom. No, still there. I think it damaged him though, possibly. Great, there's more.
Clear.
Alright. So, we're still out here. I think where we haven't gone is here. I just want to check for anything neat. Any goodies? Unless we have been in this one? No, there's a lock crate. I'm not gonna do it. Nope. Only 15 on each. Firestorm 6, Striker 6, Liberator 6. Heavy armor again to sell. Shotgun, sniper rifle. And a bunch of rounds. Weapon upgrade, combat scanner. I'll have to check. He's either using 5 or 6, I think, Rex. Medical interface 6. Alright. Hey, better. 3.0 health regeneration, up from 2.7, and it was 40% toxin, now it's 50%. Great. Hopefully that counts on a planet like this, too. Toxic atmospheres. Alright, so that's our medical interface. Rex, let me check the sniper rifle. Okay. The combat scanner. Okay, hold on. I'm favoring myself here. Find out if I have a combat scanner. I have a combat scanner 5. So I'll take that. Thank you very much. Tungsten rounds. Proton rounds. I don't think we use them. I have 3 of them. I'm gonna check something here. Nope. Polonium, no. Combat scanner 5. All right. All right, now we're going to have to fight our way out of here. Only now they find us. I want to check out the other monkey colony too. Wonder if it's just a regular one. Huh. Did they... Wait. I thought I saw red dots. Wait. Wait, I'm headed the right way. He's... Rex is turned around. This could be a new area. I am gonna save again. So I'm sure there'll be more out here. No? Surprising. Cool. Alright. See you later, monkeys. Thanks for cooperating and all that stuff. Not attacking me. It's very nice of you. Just for the hell of it, I do want to go see this other colony. We're really close to it anyway, so... One of the guys. Little guys. Up on the mountain? Or over the mountain? You know, it's gotta be the other side of this. Nestled in here. I see they like to go along the foothills and the mountains and stuff. What's this? Are these rocks? I almost hit the little guys. Look at them. All the snoozle snouts. All peacefully existing. That's awesome. Okay. Just want to go check out their little colony here. Back to the vehicle. Back to the Mako. Out of the Mako into the Normandy. Boop. Mission complete. And we have finished exploring this cluster. And this is too long of a time to make into one video, so I'm gonna go somewhere else and we'll split this up a little bit. Oh, you know what? Wait. They're stalking us, seeing we're on the beta colony. Down to the bottom, I want to see if they have that armor. By random chance. TLX 008. Hello, Mr. Requisition Officer.
Looking for supplies?
See.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
You betcha. Heavy armor. Medium armor. Scorpion 6. That wasn't it. It was 8. Crap, I can't find it now. Oh hey, this shotgun's better. Okay. Actually, buy the shotgun. Wait. Yeah, this is what I have now. Yeah, that's that. Now, it's funny because if you look at this, like, this is me under here. Oh, it is. I could swore it changed sometimes. Oh, don't mind me. I don't know what I'm talking about. I could have sworn sometimes I was on top and the selected item was on the bottom. Oh, well. Alright, so I'm gonna buy this shotgun. Rex isn't with me, and so I don't know how better it is, so I'm just gonna buy one. I mean, you could probably use the other one, but... as it is, he's only got one anyway. Oh, seriously? What I have is better there. Yeah, see, this is a little better with everything, so... I will sell... this. I actually want to check to see if Tally could use that, because she's using Medical Interface 2, I believe. Not 2 is in the number 2, but she's also using it. Armor upgrade. Util pistol. selling all the sniper rifles, because I would have given it to him anyway. Even though he doesn't use it. Grenade upgrade. Okie doke. Plenty o' money. Oh yeah, let's equip my thingy thing. What did I buy? Shotgun. Hell yeah, look at that. Better. Upgrade of the Tornado series, as it is. I should sell my Firestorm and Storm shotguns. See if Rex could use the other one.
Looking for supplies?
Looking to sell.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Let's see what I got. You bet. Shotgun. Right, we're gonna hold on to that, right? Shotgun, storm, oh, except firestorm. Right. Done. Time to get to another system. We're done with this solar system, and we're done with this entire cluster, which is Attican Beta. Have I gone to Voyager Cluster? No. The Cerberus people are there. I actually want to take some smaller quests on before I go to the Vermeier and stuff. I know it makes no sense from a roleplay standpoint, but could you imagine if I had just played the main quest of Skyrim and then done all the smaller quests? Gotta space it out a little bit, you know, in between. We have to go to Hades Gamma. One of those crime lords is there. Hades Gamma. I wish I could check off which ones I've been to. I might have been to Hades Gamma. I have, I think. Antaeus and Dis. Let me just take a look in Antaeus. I know we have to go to Dis. Boom. Trebin. Yep, this is with the Trebin planet. Alright. So we've definitely been there, and here's... Three systems? Farinata system. Oh yeah, this is back, way back. I mean, relatively, I was only there like last week or something, but... Jartar. I don't remember these names. Did I go here at all? I don't remember seeing these. Raisha? It's got the survey thing. I wonder if we missed this system. You know, I don't think I saw it on the side there. I remember going to one and then going to the Farinata system. Raisha is a standard hydrogen helium gas giant with N traces of sodium and ammonia in its atmosphere. During the brief gold rush to Klensal, a few companies established an infrastructural for helium-3 skimming and deuterium mining on Raisha's icy moons. When Klensal proved to be less worthy than expected, the facilities were stripped for parts and abandoned. Scans of the planet Raisha revealed an odd unmanned shuttle. Your salvage team found Turian goods on board, all marked with the Trident Colony insignia. Cool. Yeah, because we didn't find this last time. missed a system. Grimoire. Grimoire is an icy terrestrial with a thin atmospheres of carbon dioxide and krypton. Its surface is mainly composed of frozen ammonia with deposits of tin and other light metals. When exposed to sunlight, Grimoire's ammonia can melt, forming equatorial seas of the toxic chemical. This has allowed a profusion of simple fungus and lichens, to evolve in the low-energy environment. A byproduct of their metabolism causes them to glow very faintly. While the light of an individual is insignificant, large patches seem to reinforce the light of one another and are visible from space. That's pretty awesome. So what is it? It's lichens and fungus all glowing in the night. That's awesome. Klensal. Well, this has got to be the habited world then. Yep. Let me go back here. I'll read about it. Nirum. Nirum is a terrestrial world with a thin atmosphere of methane and argon. Its frozen surface is mainly composed of basaltic rock. Its most prominent feature is the Elios Rift Valley, a long volcanic divergence zone that stretches across half of the northern hemisphere. While scanning this planet, you detected a large deposit of titanium on a nearby moon. I guess we scanned more than the planet, then. Jartar. Almost like Jar Jar. Jartar is a terrestrial world with a trace atmosphere of krypton and xenon. The surface is hot and mainly composed of unremarkable silicates. Occasional deposits of aluminum, magnesium, and other light metals can be found. Jartar is noted for the discovery of the Leviathan of Dis, the apparent corpse of a genetically engineered living starship. The Leviathan was found in the bottom of a crater by a Batarian survey team and estimated to be nearly a billion years old. It disappeared after a visit to the system by a Batarian dreadnought 20 years ago. Since then, the Batarians have steadfastly denied that the Leviathan... I spelled it wrong here. Leviathan existed at all, and all the more vociferously when shown recordings of the corpse made by Solarian researchers. Yeah, I don't like all these grammatical errors. The word "an" stuck in there. Is it near? No. It's dish one. Klensal. Klensal has a thin atmosphere of carbon dioxide and ethene. Its first geological surveys were performed by Batarians and suggested areas of great mineral wealth. Human mining concerns spent billions of credits hustling to the distant system and sinking test bores to claim the system for humanity. But Klensal had only an average level of mineral wealth, valuable but hardly worth the rush and expense. Merida Industria, a small Mexican company hoping to strike it rich in their first extrasolar mining venture, had to file for bankruptcy protection. Investigation revealed the Batarian crew had deliberately falsified their surveys, hoping it would encourage human rivals to invest in a costly boondoggle. I know, Joe, what a boondoggle is. While unethical, this was not technically illegal, and the Batarian government disavowed the personal actions of a few misguided patriots. The planet is still littered with abandoned mining bases, which are often used as temporary meeting places for criminals. Alright. Like the guy we're hunting. One of the people that the lady, I forget her name, on Citadel Station wanted us to find. Okay. Where are these criminals? We are here. Syndicate hideout, crashed escape pod, and anomaly, and debris. Well, we're gonna go for the hideout first, just because it's on the way. Oops. Whee! There's still nothing like that other planet. Oh, I don't know if we can go up like that, though. Oh, yeah, we can. Whee! Oh, hostiles. While we're busy messing around. Well, they're either on top of that or on the other side of it. I bet you will find him right over this ridge. I was going to check the map, but I think we're going to see him. There's a lot going on over here. Greetings! Oh. Nice. Oh, I'm knocking the thing around. I didn't know I could do that. I think we got him. I can knock this stuff around. Let me see. Oh, nice! Next time I find these towers, if I can at all manage it, I am knocking them over with the people still in them. Gotta do that, you know? Whoops, we'll just go on that too. And it's not as much fun because there's nobody in it, but... Okay. Almost use the keyboard there. Must resist. I have it pushed back, you know. Where's this guy? These lamps are very popular. Manufacturer must have made a fortune. Baddies. I see damage.